Steve, you're now in a 90-man squad for the match against the Maori. Are you where you need to be before the game?
Yeah, I think so. I think we've obviously our preparations have been calculated to be where we're at now, and yeah, we seem to be in good form, good spirits, and you know, everyone actually was available for selection this week. We just made a conscious decision not to play James Graham. But it was great to have everybody fit, available and ready for selection.
You'll know a fair few of the New Zealand Maori from their NRL experience. Are you giving Steve the insight on who we're playing?
Oh, I know a few of them, obviously, from playing over here. I don't know too much about them, but I've tried to give them a few little tips there, and hopefully they work tomorrow.
Okay, you've played here at Mount Smart before?
Yeah, I have. It's usually cold and wet, but it looks quite nice today, so hopefully it's nice tomorrow.
Yeah, it's been a good week. We've been building up to the game, and hopefully I get a chance to go out there and have a good crack at them.
It's a non-international, but it would mean an awful lot to you, wouldn't it, to play for England against the Maori?
Oh yeah, it'd mean as much to me as it did on my debut, really, just playing with these guys and in such a big game. You know, it'd be a fantastic feeling if I could get to walk out there.
Is James fit?
He's fit, yeah, he's fit. He's you know, he's got the usual bumps and bruises that everybody has throughout the season, but he's played a hell of a lot of game time you know, throughout this season, and you know, invested a whole lot of energy, so just made a decision just looking at James and having a chat with him. You know, he's desperate to play, but I think it's in our best interest that we give him another week to freshen up and be at his best next week.
You've got four guys who've played in the Super League Grand Final, three guys from the NRL. It's a very strong squad.
Yeah, it is a strong squad, and some really, really promising youngsters there as well, and players who are a little bit less inexperienced, but who've got a hell of a lot of talent about them. So I think the combination is a pretty good one, and hopefully we'll see that start to flourish on Saturday night.